Now that utmost hysteric young guy has stopped the lift on floor 1, he ran up and chased the lift even though he had been let in by other residents of this building. Because he blocked the lift door, there was no way of riding in anymore. With the words, "I don't give a fuck," he very rudely sent us out. I think he wasn't very hysteric after all, he just likes to abuse people, that's all. So the following goes directly to our friend living there. We have been doing lift filming for a long time, we set up contacts to many important people which regulate things, do decisions and shots, so who the hell are you, sweetheart? As a sign of our appreciation, we will prove that you cannot control everything. We have a full video of the elevator, so thank you for nothing.
Thank you for watching, please write, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.